So we're going to do Lenny Kravitz, Are You Going to Go My Way? And let me show you the main riff. We're going to bend. This is the second fret of the G string. We're going to bend up a full step, back, open G, and then down here. So, and then down to the low E. So far we have, and then open D, back to the E. And then we end it with one more low E string. That's the first half. Second half is going to repeat it, but instead of the final low E string, we'll just do, so that's third fret, high E and B string, and we'll just hit it twice. So the whole thing is, so it's a good rhythm exercise. You can tap your foot. One, two, three, and four. Okay? Now on the recording, they're just basically playing that riff and there's no chords in the background, although it's an E tonality. So what you can do, if you're just playing it, just you and your guitar, is just strum an E chord or an E5. Instead of the riff. What it's gonna do after that is gonna go up to the key of G, and again on the track, it's gonna move that riff up. Okay, but you can just play the G chord. There's also a little transition lick, which sounds like this. So this is fifth fret, D to G string, slide down. And then third, fourth. And that's just going to start on the first part of the beat. So one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one. Then it's going to go to the chorus. There's a G6, which is like a G chord, but you hit the open E. You can also play it like this if it's too distorted for you. Well, that sounds worse. Just like this. Just pluck and pick, or so G6, and then F sharp minor 7, which is like an A with an F sharp in the bass. I'm actually switching picks here to my lighter pick because when I play this next part, it's like chin-na-na-na-na-na. So back D E D E. And then E, G, E. G6 one more time. F sharp, minor 7 one more time. So let me play through the whole thing and show you how it sounds.
You got to try, you got to breathe and have some fun.